this is where you are.
My shield is yours. All right.
I wonder if a dragon could be captured alive. It would make a fascinating test subject.
What did you learn from the Briarheart?
The connecting soul thread is knotted three times. Once for the heart, once for the spirit, and once for the body. The knot gives the connection a strength that may be the key that I've been looking for.
About the sea tiger.
No need to thank me. I know you are overwhelmed with gratitude.
Didn't go as planned.
Why? Did something interesting happen?
Captain wasn't even there.
What? That's unfortunate.
Can you detect her position?
Don't be ridiculous. Of course I can. Here, let me show you. Things have been much calmer since you disposed of Ildara. A connecting soul. The knot gives the connection a strength that may be the key. No need to... Why did something... What? That's unfortunate. Don't be ridiculous. Of course I can. Here, let me show you.
Cave, okay, I bet it's filled with pirates.
I thought it was obvious. I'm given to understand that they are not difficult to find, if you gather my inference. From there, you're on your own. Here's a bit of coin. Should help mitigate your inconvenience.
Okay. Didn't crash that time. Hell, is this a Curia? No, it's the guy that's working for him. Skyrim! Did we lose someone? Jacqueline? Follow me.
I'll follow you anywhere.
Is she following? Skyrim, we're gonna go to Skyrim. Broken or grotto? Bad.
Skyrim is beautiful.
Don't want to know what you did, and I don't care. I trust you, you trust me. Got it?
Just her. Megan Hill. Where the hell was she
hiding? Okay.
Ah, good job. Good job.
Your children's former patron?
Aye. I'm glad you made it out alive.
I just killed your wife.
That's what I like to hear.
Doesn't bother you?
You mistake me. I'm not saying no. If you made it through all that, you're likely worth something to me.
She's no different than a bandit.
It's a foregone conclusion, you know. Always was a stubborn woman.
Just like you, dying for no reason.
Since when does a man need a reason to protect his family? One lives for the things he is willing to die for.
You had nothing to lose?
At the end of the day, every warrior is alone. Now, if we're done being sentimental, I want you to have this. Don't ask, just take it.
Summon Bodhi. We shall meet again in battle then.
Let's do this already. I'm itching to kill something.
Okay. Okay, we gotta go back to Solsteam then. But we have must have a mud crab or something nearby.
We meet again, Serio.
Sigrun is dead.
Good. Accept this as a token of my thanks. You've earned it.
Your own equipment?
Of course. It was specially crafted for me by Grendis Frolovo, one of the finest master armorsmiths in Morrowind.
Okay.
Mafala Clocu.
If you're dealing with me, there's only one thing to remember. Pay your debts or end up hurt.
Get out of the way. Still got refugees graveyard. Captain Valoth is in there now.
Come on in. Just stoke the... Take a seat and get the cold out.
Huh.
With the Aspon threat taken care of, I can give my men the rest they deserve. Well done, friend.
Sigrun is dead.
Thank you for your assistance. Councillor Morvain told me to give this to you if you made it back in one piece. Well done, friend.
Okay. Not you.
You know, I really do love Skyrim, in spite of it.
Have a look at this armor.
More clothes on, not off. Thank you.
She wore the boot. I can't improve that sword. It's a shame.
Thank you.